Okay, they're down. Again. Come on.
Alright, any ammo pickups over here? Yep, there's that one. Okay.
Man, look at this. Must have been quite a fight.
It was.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't.
There we go, pull up on long shot ammo, perfect. I'm probably gonna need this.
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Okay, so I did actually have... Oh, right, because Jack, I set up an automatic ripper
And okay, so we're good. I want the shield.
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Out.
Good to go.
Oh, yeah. That was really helpful. So we make it to the warden, and that's where we get snuffed out.
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Alright, I got the pistol. Alright, so let's get the helmet off, just pop him with the pistol.
Jack can cut that door open.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh shit, we got poppers!
Don't let them get too close!
Wipe this time. Yep, and dead. didn't make it far last time. That's okay. We're good. We can do this. Out of practice, a little rusty.
Door's welded shut.
Right,
quick reminder, I was able to just aim at it and click the stick to get tells me to get the thing.
What do you want?
Where's the sorry about this. Do you remember the command for Direct party member to take cover behind a thing.
Well, Jackie,
yes,
that
I know.
Open.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. So she gets fed. It's her evening meal. One moment.
Oh, you're gonna get up.
Oh. Sorry about that. That's okay.
Ah!
certainly. A handful.
Alright, sorry about that. Okay. I forgot use. About the I forgot that I got the flash upgrade.
Good job.
Sorry about the bumping there with the
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Vaskar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Yeah, that's actually a war crime. I mean, yes, this guy is a equivalent of the Russians, and Russians are not known for their, Russians have a history of war crimes, but still.
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Hopefully this will checkpoint. Let's fight again.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.